Silent Breath is a survival game where there are some enemies that want to play games with you.
Hi friend, I want to play hide and seek.
Some that you just have to stare at. But throughout it all, you should stay very quiet. Oh, my camera. And in it all, the whole aspect is to find 5 missing people. Can you find them all? If I go too loud, then it counts as a screen. Yeah, 11%. Okay. Played it. You stay into the abyss long enough through the stairs. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Can I talk? Okay, so I can be loud over here. Hello, Mr. Officer. You don't have a face. Collect missing poster. What? There's more bodies. Wait, there's 2 body bags. What side of this? 3 on the floor here. Mr. Sky. Can I talk loud now? I don't know. Ma'am. What? Find the missing people before it's too late? Alrighty. Am I going to be this small? What? Shit. What? I don't like this.
Quiet.
What? Gonna be quiet. Gonna be quiet. Gonna be quiet. Hello? Is there someone there? Christ. The thing is, there's so many different sounds. Nope. Oh. My camera. My camera. Oh. Oh, there's a... Did I get one? Not one. Wait. It hasn't started yet. Is it at the time? You know what? I bet it's at the certain time. Oh, and they... Can the bodies... be in different places? Yeah, there's different bond locations for the bodies. Okay, good to know. So when does it hit, like at mark 7 or minute 7? Okay. I don't see anything else. I mean, we already have 2 bodies. Or found 2 bodies. We don't have any bodies. Because we're alone. Oh, wait. No, this is somewhere else. Okay. A church? Why would a church, 1, have totems with skulls on it, to have a barricade like that. Ooh, there's blood. Sunday mass, yes. More like massacre. I have to be quiet. I have to be quiet. Okay, there's no bodies in here. Okay. I'm quiet. Okay. What was that? I'm quiet. Very quiet. We need three more bodies. Okay, okay. You're not gonna scare me. Not gonna scare me. Hi there. Let's go towards the sound. Oh. I don't know about this. This is very... What in the world? Okay. So let's get to the cemetery. You know, I'm glad we can talk like this until minute seven. Minute seven is when we can't really talk. Let's find a body, shall we? Nope. I feel like there will always be one at the cemetery. Where did I find the second one? I don't remember. Okay, so we have a minute. So we have to go all quiet. Well, shoot. We don't have a single body. We not found single one. Crap. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, there we go. Found you. Okay. Where was the second one? In that little outhouse thing. Right up here. So let's check it. Oh, damn it. I think the church was this way. Yeah. Okay. So we got one body. We just have to go and find the rest. This one. Okay. Time to be quiet.
Attention, evacuate the forest before sunrise.
Be quiet.
Okay. I'm quiet. Oh, so very quiet. I don't know what that was. What was that? Light. got turned around. Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much for turning me around again and again. So, three up, down three. Down three people. There's a bow. Why is there a bow? Good view. So clearly this used to be a lane.
Hi friend.
I
want to play hide and seek.
What?
I seek.
No.
9. 8.
Shit.
5. Oh my goodness.
Jesus, it's Tom. Oh, come on. This loud. This is really loud.
My friend. I want to play hide and seek. You hide, I seek. 10, 9, 7, 6, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come.
Shh, stay quiet. That's bull. It is, right?
to play hide and seek. You hide. I seek. My friend, I watch a play hide and seek. You hide, I seek.
10.
Don't move, I want to breathe you in.
6.
Thank you. Now what? Where even is this? Actually don't. Okay, hold up. But I finally yes. What? Hey, I found what? Huh? What? So this is how it ends. I take it the loop continues. Yeah, it does. Memories aren't unfamiliar. It's as if you've lived the same day over and over. The way to break the cycle is outside the force. Think you're already dead.